Red door. Found triangular key. Okay, all right. Sweet. Where's that bloody basement? I haven't found the red door. Apparently I can squeeze through this gap. I thought I couldn't go through this gap. Basically. Wow. Do not enter. Let's enter. Ah.
What? What is this place? This is impossible.
I've got the answer to this already.
What's wrong with me?
Inventory, photos, tracked. So two.
Woo!
Drop planet.
Those symbols. I've seen them before.
Two. Drop.
It looks like a crime scene.
Planet. Cool, man. Maybe need the hammer. Let's go get the hammer. Hey, I'm engaged again. Let's crack on with this game, eh? Yeah, this way. Take. Take. man. Where's the basement? Here it is. I'm gonna be a bit annoyed if the hammer doesn't work here. No, it's not gonna work, is it? There we go. Boom. How about that? Let's go down the well. Okay. I have to direct it down the well. I was hoping to like turn my brain off and oh wait. Yeah. The top of my vapor sack. I know, right? It's quite a powerful camera. Let's see what we've got down here then.
God, the smell, the water is disgusting.
Man up, man.
This box is extremely rusty. I won't be able to open it easily.
Always whinging. Equip. Ah, stand in the right spot. Oh no. Looking at the red light, it seems to be flashing when... Where is it? It's not going to do anything until I get the clear signal. It's just finding the sweet spot. Light seems to be flashing really bad, like fast at certain points when I'm facing this way. I'm not fast enough now. It's really flashing there. It indicates I must be close. Get the mouse out. It's over here somewhere. How do I leave here? I'm stuck here by those things. Yeah, I'm stuck in here. I have to do this now. Yeah, I looked at the walkthrough there and it told me what to do. Oh wow, it's not letting me do that.
Madison? Is that you? Please! Show yourself! That's an order!
Yummy.
What's going on? It's cones and limbs and cones and limbs.
Stand back! Put your hands up where I can see them.
Sucks to be you. It's kind of freaky, isn't it? I'm still stuck in this,
This cannot be real. So this fucking camera belonged to that woman. Why is this happening to me? I gotta get the hell out of...
Can't get out of here. The light's turned off now.
Maybe jump.
Oh God. Where am I? What is this place? Is it possible that she's still alive?
Go through this one. Ah, well, it's the same whichever way you go. Okay, good eye. Let's look for somewhere to go. Tall man. Turned out the lights. Oh, now I'm locked in. There we go. Boom. Achievement unlocked. Welcome back.
I don't understand. My head.
The attic? How do we get to the attic? Anyways, I think I'm going to try that code on this door, on this padlock even, 1987, we'll try that. If it ain't that, I don't know what it is. Okay, all right, fine. Ooh, moon box. Sunbox, I'm guessing. I'll go store these away, these boxes. I might need them later, but... Store that too, because why not? Ah. Sweet. Yeah, man. There we go. Let's go into the attic. I have to go round though, because that path's blocked. That path's been blocked by the thing now. Go up the attic.
This is huge. I've never been here before.
Age is just a number. You can add or subtract, but at the end of the day, when the time comes, you die anyways. Very creaky floor. Another clock. Maybe this is where I use the... I need the hammer. Oh man, I just left all the stuff I need up here. No! Okay, let's go back to the storage box. Get one of the medallions and a hammer. Boo hiss. What do I use then? Is there a crowbar? Oh, hello, what's this here?
The shape of this portrait is quite strange.
Sure is. Gotta get the portraits in the right order. Oh, a key. Nice. Right, well, that goes here. What was the other one I had? Was it square? Square. Yeah, square goes there. She's finding the other two paintings now. Or pictures or portraits or whatever. Okay. We have a key, so let's go see if we can find where we can use it.
The 43-year-old woman was killed by a police officer. The 43 police officer. The 43-year-old woman was killed by a police officer.
Good to know, man. I already knew that. Sweet. Let's go to Grandma and Grandpa's room, eh?
What a mess. The entrance key should be somewhere.
Eye quals. Repens. No idea what that is, but you know. Sounds like some kind of medication.
Why would he keep all this? Grandma died a long time ago.
Man, Grandpa's got quite the room, hasn't he?
She was so sick.
Ouch. Right eye 95%, left eye 87%. She was blind as a bat. Aha! Uranus. And Neptune. Well, we've got two, we need another one now.
These things.
Man, we're grabbing a whole bunch of stuff. Say that having a diary is good for the brain. We'll see. Well, we'll see how this goes for me then. Today we went up to a garage sale near the centre. I found a book of a very good recipe. Johnny came back with a book too. He was very excited about it. It was a good day indeed. I woke up in the middle of the night again. I swear there was someone staring at me in the corner of the room. Today I found all my jewellery scattered all around the room. And my wedding ring was inside the kitchen sink. I asked Johnny what he was looking for, but he swears he didn't touch a thing. We had to bring Johnny to our bed once again. The book we bought him only caused him nightmares. We have to admit that it is a little scary though. All my jewels were out of place again. I cannot find my wedding ring. It was the cutest gift Albert ever gave me, but today Johnny wasn't at home. Sometimes I feel as if there was someone else in the house watching every step I make. Albert tells me not to worry. He might think I'm starting to go crazy. What a relief. I found a ring in John's room. Honestly, I don't know what to think. I didn't get any sleep last night. I could not get that stupid tale of the eyeless monster out of my head. I don't know why we bought him that shitty book. I haven't written for a long time these weeks. I've been from a doctor to another. Something is wrong with my eyes. They don't know what is happening to them. My sight is getting blurrier each day and it hurts a lot. God. Doctors says that I've lost more than 40% of my sight in these last weeks. I find it hard to read, write, watch TV, even think of other things. My pupils are kind of erasing from my eyes. I'm tired of medications. Nothing seems to help. I cannot stand the pain anymore. Why is this happening to me? It's extremely hard for me to move around the house with my eyes like this. I cannot stand the pain anymore. God, help me, please. I'm really scared. I know there's someone in the house, but nobody believes me. I know it's true, even though I cannot see it. I feel the presence. There's something living among us. I know there's someone in the house. I heard noises all night long. I swear I heard someone breathing while trying to get a glass of water. I lost more than 80% of my sight. Doctors say they no longer see any solution. I don't want to be alone in this house anymore. I'm not safe here. My ring is out of place again. That's what she said. But it doesn't matter. Nobody will be able to find it now. I just hid it underneath. And then there's the rest of it's ineligible, really. Well, we need... Where's Earth? Jupiter and Mars goes there. It's the wrong way round. Ah. That's where this comes in. There we go. Better. There's Neptune and Uranus. There you go. Yeah, that's it. Just need Venus and Mercury now. Find more paintings. There's lots of stuff to do, just gotta find it all. Okay, see you later, Bunny. Have fun. Yeah, I've got to find another medallion. More keys. I hear music. Music's gone now.
A 43-year-old woman was killed by a police officer.
There's definitely someone here.
That is a little creepy, to be honest. A little silly, but a bit creepy at the same time. Have stuff for this. Use.
These photos are pretty old.
I don't know what kind of sense I'm supposed to be making out of these. Oh, I could do one of these right now. Ooh, do we have a movie? We have here.
Grandpa never got over her death.
Elizabeth Maxwell, 1968. Let's go look at this creepy looking clock then, hey? A bit like Pyramid Head from a distance. Another clock. Use a hammer. Bit of smash.
Grandpa's office.
If you need the combination, you know where to find it. Joseph Abraham Lakestore. I read rune cards, tarot cards, and connect to past loved ones in the spirit world. Direct clarification, guidance, and outcome via tarot and runes. Contact on that number. Nope, nothing. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No. Ooh, I need that.
How to contact the dead. All this time, we thought he went mad.
Wait. The fuck, man. Close the door on me like that. How rude. I've got something I can do. Oh, tape. Grab that shit.
Officer, the 43 was killed by a 3-year-old woman. We saw a woman.
It's just a hexagon, that hexagon picture. What's with all these clocks, man? It's a bit puzzling why there's all these clocks with something on it. Anyway, let's go to this tape.
Becoming possessed by a wicked entity is signified by a loss of control over the body, mind, and the soul. However, that is often not enough for the entity. It hungers for more. Things get much worse for the host. In these cases, possession is just the first step of the demon's plan. It is said there are those that return to our world seeking to resolve unfinished matters from their mortal lives. Victims of these wicked possessions are subjected to a departure of sorts. An astral transportation, for lack of a better word.
An astral what?
These malicious beings force their hosts to live moments that shouldn't be possible in a different place and time, perhaps even in a different dimension altogether. It's madness.
It's madness, I say.
It's unclear whether these transportations occur inside the mind, or if the host is physically taken to some alternative reality.
Alternative reality? I'm losing my mind.
Well, let's go store that away. We've heard tape number 2 now. don't seem to need a hammer anymore. What have we got in here? Ah, we're good. Alright, need one more picture. And we need one more of those medallions.